July 13th, and it pretty much had rained every single day for like the last 2 weeks, so I just wanted to get out and do some kind of fishing. I decided to use a sabiki rig tipped with some frozen squid just to ensure that I caught something. It only took about 10 minutes to get the first hook up. Fish number two is a little bigger. At the time, I had no idea what this fish was. I came home, did some Google searches, and found out it's a cowfish. I ended up catching two more of those cowfish, but that was it for the day. I brought my catch home for inspection. And I know someone's gonna ask me, so this is what the fillets look like from a spadefish.